Hello guys, today I am here to tell you how you can install root in your phone. First of all, before installing root, we have to install the TWRP recovery. If you haven't installed TWRP recovery in your phone, then I will put the link or the video in the I button. You can go and check there, and I want to guarantee you that if you see this video till the last, then you are able to root your phone and get the developer access as you want. If you are new to the channel, then press the subscribe button and press the bell icon, press all to get new notifications. First of all, let us go to the Play Store and download Root Checker app to know that the phone is rooted or not. After downloading the Root Checker app, just open the application. And in the application, you can see okay, there confirm and get started. And after that, click on verify root. There is an option. You can see that root checker is not the root is not properly installed in your device. So you can see that root is not installed in the device. The main thing, rooting is now started. Let us root the phone. First of all, you have to download the super user zip file, which I will put in the description of this video. You can go there and check, and I have put that in the SD card. You have to put in SD card. After doing that, just switch off your mobile, power off the phone, and then you have to do one thing, that is to press the volume, the off button, home button and power button at a time to get to the recovery, simply the TWRP recovery option. So let us press three at a time. That I am holding camera with one hand and doing this function with another hand. As you can see, when I press three buttons, the display appears, which will lead to the TWRP recovery. As here you can see, TWRP recovery has been opened. Then you have to swipe right, just swipe right. After that, you can see various options there, install, wipe, mount and many options. There you have to go to the install option. Okay, here you have to select the storage that I have put in the SD card. So second option, micro SD card, just click there and okay. After that, just you can see there the super user zip file, just swipe it and make it work. After some time, the super user will install. You have to be patient. Mostly people say that you say wrong, that you are installing root using PC. I am not installing root using PC. I am installing TWRP using PC and root with mobile phone only. As you can see here, the function is done. Now the other thing you have to do is to reboot into system. For that, you have to press the option in the right hand side, reboot into system. Just press that option. Now you can see that the mobile phone is rebooting into system. While doing this function, your phone may reboot or restart for 2 to 3 times. Don't panic because of this. This is only the process as usual. As you can see, my phone again restart. Now it will surely go to the system after a while. As you can see in the display, it is installing root inside it. Just wait for some time, be patient, and you will gain your root in your mobile phone. As you can see that my phone has been started as usual, and there you can see a new option, new app called Super User. Just go there and click on new user, because you are a new user. If you are an expert, just click on export, and there just click OK in the option. Because of some brightness, it is not seen so much nicely. After that, the root has been installed properly in your phone, and as you can see, Super User has been installed properly.
So at last, if you want to get the proof, then again go to root checker, and in the root checker again press the root verify option and wait for some time. After you wait for some time, there you can see that it will ask for grant option from the super user. After that happens, you have to grant from the super user, and after you do that, then yeah, you can see there your phone has been rooted. In this way, you can really install root in your phone without any obstacles, with very easy steps. So if you like this video and want this type of video in the future as well, then please subscribe my channel and watch other videos as well, which are really helpful for you. Thank you.